My name is Matt Arendt. I'm from Southern California, majoring in animal science and ag business. I love the animal science department. I love the courses and being able to learn more about, you know, my passion. OSU, in the animal science department, is going to set you up to be the most successful between the classwork, the clubs and organizations that you can get involved with and be a leader in one of those, and then the faculty members that are devoted to the students, that's their passion, that's their job, and they love it, and they eat it up, and they will do whatever means are necessary to make sure that you're successful. So I'm involved with ASLA, Animal Science Leadership Alliance, Farm Theory. I was on the rodeo team, and then worked with the Oklahoma Quality Beef Network, which is an extension program for producers to market their calves through. At home, I worked at our local sale during the breaks, during school and stuff, and that's really where I like fell in love with the marketing of cattle. I think for me, I've learned the importance of networking, and you can meet so many different people. And you know, if you take the bull by the horns and go out there and you know, pursue something and never be afraid to ask anybody, because they're always going to help you. You know, 99% of people are going to help you. And so all these things culminate and make you a person that is ready to be in the professional world, ready to interact with people that you have professional relationships with, and really just, you know, sets you up to be successful. Whether it's elite, like I said, leadership team, you know, the rodeo team, in the classroom. Future plans, I'm going to move to Arizona. I'm going to be in Tucson. I'm going to be working for Superior Livestock and bumping around Arizona and parts of New Mexico. And basically what Superior does is they sell cattle on the video auction. And so we market about 1.5 million head a year. And so I'll be out in the field working with producers and doing that and filming and shipping cattle. And I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited to be closer to home.